Hello, welcome back to my channel. And today in this video, I'll be showing you guys how to make these cool marinated spices, which you can just save in your freezer and pull out and use anytime you need it, so you won't have to worry about having too much stored in your refrigerator. So first, you're gonna need your green seasoning, you're gonna need ice trays, and also some saran wraps. This is important. So the first step, I would say, is just to just pour the green seasoning directly into your ice tray. And yes, I did have a video on how to make this green seasoning. It is in my link below, so you can check that right on out. But as you can see, I'm just pouring it gently in each hole of the ice tray. And I am taking my time here. But this is what it should look like once you have done one side. And I just cleaned it up a bit so that the green seasoning will not like stick together as it's supposed to be in ice cube form. So another simpler way is just to use a spoon and just pour it in. You see, with the spoon, you can actually have control over how much green seasoning marinade you want or how less of it that you want, which is a good thing about using a spoon. But if you don't have time, you can always do the first method, which is just pouring it in straight away. So this is what it should look like after you have finished pouring in your marinade. And so now I will also be using my saran wrap. And I have covered it with the saran wrap, as you see here. And so now I will show you the rest of the trays that I have done. See, I've done two green seasoning trays, and in the middle I did my pepper sauce because we weren't eating it anymore. So now I will be putting in, well, on top, some layers of pans. Now what this will do is separate the ice trays from connecting and then smooshing in whatever you have inside of your trays. Okay, so it should be layered just like as you're seeing visually on this camera. So now I have put it in my freezer, and as you can see, it's not too high and it fits perfectly. So now what you are going to do is just let it sit there overnight or even 2 days. All right, so it has been 2 days, and as you can see, my green seasoning marinade is frozen, very much frozen, solid. And that is what you are looking for, okay? You don't wanna make the mistake of having your freezer too low. But anyway, I have a plastic bag and I have already labeled it green seasoning, so I can know exactly what specific marinade it is. And now I am just twisting the ice tray and turning it over so that I can actually release my seasonings inside. So as you can see, this is what it looks like. And now that you know that, let's just go on to the next tray and repeat the same thing. And I kind of had a problem with the second tray because it was more frozen than the first, but it's fine. You know, you just take your time, don't rush it, you know. And so this is what it should look like in your green seasoning bag. And you see, even the bag is smiling because it's happy, you know what I mean? So here I have my pepper sauce seasoning. I have also labeled this as well. I will be using this as a spice, and yeah, it came out to be the same result. So this is what it should look like in the inside when you open it from the bag and take it to go and cook whatever you want to cook, you know what I mean? So this is my final result. I hope this was helpful to you guys. Please remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And if you have any questions, just please comment down below. And have a wonderful day. Goodbye.